shooting is my gig. I'm a known shooter. It actually was good for me personally for it not to be totally about shooting, because the event itself had so much more to do with each and every one of us as individuals, as well as working together as a team.